السلام عليكم ابو جمال.
سلام، شلون صحتك؟ شلون صحتك؟ قاعد قاعد.
My name is Salwan Georges and I'm currently a photo intern at the Detroit Free Press. My thesis project focused on the struggles that the Iraqi refugees faces coming to a new country, walking around the places like this, and it just brought memories back to me, and I wanted to share that with other people that sometimes they see it from the outside but they don't really see what's inside. And when I first started, I thought like each story is going to be like the same, like, you know, all the refugees, they're gonna, you know, tell me that they struggle and all that, but like some of them, like, you know, I was surprised to find out like each person had a different story and different perspective on the situation in here and back home. Like some people, they say they're very happy they're here. Some people, they say they're happy but they wish to go back. Some people don't want to go back. You know, it's just so all type of, you know, opinions. And it's not about just taking photos, it's about getting the stories. And the best way for me is just to get to know the people, you know, so I can get the best out of them. I was looking for, of course, memories. I was looking for interesting stories. I was looking for characters, you know, that's what I love. Each person I talk to is different. Each person has their own own job they did back home and their own history. And, you know, they share and tell you everything you need. I'm very proud of my project, and this project is very close to my heart because it showed the struggle of my people, and I'm very happy with the, like, it makes me proud to see how much, like, you know, achievement it brought to me personally and to my family as well. Undergrad research is very important for students because going deep about the subject will help you understand it better. So that's why the research is very important, because it could lead you to other things. You know, like I started, you know, doing my project, then it led me a job, you know. So doing the research will open doors for you. And especially with the Honors College and the connection and the fund they help you, it's definitely worth it.